Today I'm cooking with Cutie. Cutie is preparing some
lemon pepper shrimp. This is what I'm eating for lunch today. Lemon pepper shrimp tacos. My shrimp are marinating in some red pepper flakes, some parsley flakes, and some lemon pepper. Let's get started.
So you're gonna need some olive oil. Add a little lemon pepper to my 2 dabs of lemon juice for parsley. I'm also going to add 2 bay leaves to that. Adding our shrimp. Alright, so we're going to cover it for 5 minutes. Shrimp.